sorry. Okay.
And evaluating Russ Seel is Jung Jing.
Fellow Toastmasters, you cannot imagine what I did this morning. I wrote a poem I suppose submitted into the Toastmaster. Poem, the open line is, "Oh my God, I developed the DTM Rust in our club." Distinguished Toastmaster, and so on and so forth. First of all, Jim Fredal already.
You gotta come up with something else.
After the magnificent speeches,
you can talk about Jim.
However, as a compliment, the reason, because I wrote everything here, I need to say everything.
Oh, talk about the bicycles.
Jim Fredo, not Jim Fredo, Russ Seel really is a role model. We really have the treasure here. You see, everything he well prepared, the text, everything in concepts, and hand gesture, movement, everything. That's great. However, recently, I tried to recruit a member for my co-worker to join the Toastmasters. I tell him, I think the hardest way, and that you learn most, is you develop some person have very, very high ability, then you must say something to help him to grow. So you must listen carefully and give a positive suggestion to him in order to help him grow. And that matter is DTM. At that time, I used Russell as an example. Now it happened. The dream come true. Now, Russ. In the beginning, you tell me, okay, yeah, this is not the manual supposed to fit for your speech, but that best you can come out. It's supposed to be a motivational seminar. We try to talk to the 100 to 200 inmates, and I believe it is supposed to motivate them. Everything's perfect. I'm thinking. Most of the time, we need to be connected. The audience wants to, in their minds, but in here for me. Okay? The easiest way to connect with people is using your personal experience, personal story. God is so far away. Now you can bring this God to you and share with those inmates how to motivate them. That is one of my suggestions. Although this is, for example, small things, I believe you already know. Okay? This is too small for 100, 200 people. You might want a bigger wall or big poster or something to help you. That's the most important thing I will suggest you to connect with the audience. And go through the pace should be. Let the people think through. Yes, Jim Fredal already said, you do pause and let them go through. However, I believe you might want to consider pause longer. Think through their mind and then have the feeling how they respond. After they have a response, then you continue. Instead of just go through. That's my suggestion. Thank you very much. You are a great speaker. I must say that.
Thank you.